Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, and he's considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first two Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Double kill!
This one then. Denied. Ours.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Thank you.
look. Under attack! Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Double kill!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Oh, jeez, Morty, they're going after Dire's bottom tower. Dire's carrier just got killed.
Not on my watch.
Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Are hitting Dire's bottom tower. Looks like Dire's structures are fortified. Oh, great. Dire's bottom tower just got destroyed. Dire's top tower is under attack. Under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant just fortified their structures. You know what I'm talking about? Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Couldn't do much about Radiant's bottom tower, could you? Dire's top tower is under attack.
You're tree hugging. Unstoppable! Make it kill tree!
got wrecked. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Bye-bye.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Destroyed.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified
that
their structure.
That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Killing spree. Ownage.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Ownage.
attack! Way to go! Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone!
Own it!
Almighty one!
Every coin helps.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Haste!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is fallen. Under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Dominating.
Light carried me away.
Die with honor. Well.
Attack! Radiant's top tower is under attack! Bottom tower's under attack. Oh, Dire's bottom tower's under attack.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Oh, jeez, Morty, they're going after Dire's bottom tower.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is fallen.
Oh, Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Oh, Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
What's the matter with you? You just attacked Dire's bottom tower. Destroyed. Whoa, Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed. Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures. Oh, Radiant's middle tower is destroyed.
Bottom tower.
Oh, Radiant's top barracks have fallen.
Oh boy, Dire's bottom tower is getting hit.
Mega kill. Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Radiant's middle barracks are as good as gone. Ooh, Radiant's middle barracks. Huh? What a joke! Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Couldn't
tell much about Radiant's bottom tower, could you?
Radiant's middle tower just got wrecked.
effectively
Dire
seal the deal!
Dire's won! Morty! They won, Morty!
Quit yelling at me about it!
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video!